You want to hear a funny story? Well, it's not actually funny. It's quite amazing, actually, is what it is. It's about this guy that I used to work with down at the factory. He told me the craziest thing that I've ever heard in my whole entire life. Well,
so he tells me the reason why he's walking so funny is because, well, the other day, everybody went out to lunch, but he had to stick around because he had some unfinished business to take care of. And while he was taking care of this unfinished business, he got a case of the warnings. So, he goes over to the sanding machine, whips out his magic wand, if you know what I mean, and starts running it up the sanding machine. Can you believe this guy? But wait, that's not the end of it. As he's all up in the throes of ecstasy, you know what I mean, the machine grabs one of his balls and lets it right out of the socket. And I'm not talking basketballs or baseballs or footballs. I'm talking ball balls, if you know what I mean. But wait, that's not even the juicy part of the story. Because you see, it's all a bit of that. Or even confronting us when we came back from.
Thank you. Thank you. What?